Welcome back to Connie's World. Share, like, tell me notifications if you want to see more videos as I roll them. Share to the doctor and nurses, the nurses that's working in the forefront. Share to the people who work on the cars, who sell the cars. Share to the people, all flocks of people, all flocks of life. Share to your best friends, your so-called friends, the ones that act like they want to interview your friends. Like I always say, stay sick of them, stay be kind to one another. Because we still living with this virus. And still continue. And when you see someone homeless, don't judge the way they look. Because they might have lost someone with the coronavirus. They might have lost someone with depression. They might have lost someone. They might be battling depression. They might have lost someone with depression. They might have lost someone with diabetes, cancer, kidney failure, heart failure, Alzheimer's. All the things is on this world, on this earth at this time. So go to that person with encouraging words, because you could be talking them over the ledge. Because suicide is one of the highest rates that's going on rapidly all over the world. Depression is real. Grief is real. And you left the Lord, doubt the Lord, angry with the Lord, come back to him. Because God says hi and he sits low and hear all the prayers. He'll get to you. But you got to stand in faith and knowing he's going to sit there and answer all the prayers what your heart and mind might be burdened down with. And like my mother used to always say, boom, 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 buy that person a cup of coffee, water, a sandwich, a couple of dollars of your choice. And like my mother used to always say, we don't walk away from the first person, don't walk away from the second. Because you're engaging with who? And welcome back to Connie's World. Until next time, God bless y'all to the east, south, and west. Peace.